When I wrote this song with my husband, Tom Booth, I dedicated it to my brother, who was living with an inoperable brain tumor, and to a dear friend who, earlier this year, finally, she succumbed to pancreatic cancer, so it was dedicated to both of them. But as I sang the song last weekend I was in New York and I was singing the song and I dedicated it to the people of New York. 65,000 of them still were living in the dark without power. But tonight as I sing it, I dedicate it to everyone on the Eastern Seaboard who all have gone through quite a super storm. Amen? And so I started thinking about the personal storms that we go through. Sometimes they're not a physical storm like a tornado or a hurricane, but there are personal storms that we go through. How many of you know what I'm talking about? If you do, just raise your hand, okay? You know what you feel. So if you have gone through it, or if you are going through a personal storm, this song is dedicated to you. So many times when I sing it at youth conferences, they'll come up to me and they'll say, what does exhortation mean? And I say, just listen to the song and you'll understand the definition of the word exhortation. You will ride out every storm and survive the floods.
Hope will calm your fear. Hope is all.